Hello and welcome back to BIMGeek. Today I've got an interesting topic. We are going to do a simple clash detection using Grasshopper inside Revit. And our tutorial model contains a linked structural model which only has a couple columns. And I have drawn all these walls, but some of these walls actually intersect with the columns. And the script that we are going to create will find all the walls that are intersecting with the columns in the linked model. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to open Grasshopper, and this is actually the script that we're going to create in this video. Let's start from scratch. So first, we need to reference all the structural columns from our model. Let's do that. I'm going to use query categories to get the category. Then the name input will be the structural columns. Let's connect this as the name input. Now I get the structural columns category. So let's convert this into a filter first. Then we can use this filter to make a query, right? So I'm going to remove the limit and connect this as the filter input. Now I should get all the structural columns from my document, right? So if I connect a panel to the elements output, as you can see, it's empty. Because in reality, there are no columns in this document. They are all in the linked BG structural model file. So how do I get Revit links into Grasshopper? It's quite easy, actually. Just type in Revit links and write here query Revit links. So this node actually lists all the Revit links in the file. So if I connect a panel to the documents output, as you can see, BG structural model is right here. So I get the linked document as well. So how do I make this query in this document? So if I zoom in to the query elements node, there is actually a plus icon on top of filter. I'm going to click on that. And now the query elements node turned yellow and it asks for a document to make the query. So I'm going to connect my linked file as the document. Now it will get all the structural columns from the linked document. It's right here, 48 columns. So great, we got the structural columns. So how do I find the elements that are intersecting with these columns? It's actually a filter. It's under Revit filter and intersects element filter. So this will find all the elements that are intersecting with the given element. I'm going to connect this. So now we created another rule. So let's convert this into a query as well. I'm going to remove the limit again and connect the filter. So now we get all 14 walls that are intersecting with the columns. So we have done it. What do we do now? I'm going to select them. Let's do it. Select element. Elements will be the element input. And the boolean will be the selected input. I'm going to open a plan view in Revit. Then let me come back to Grasshopper and turn this toggle into true. Now all the walls that are intersecting with the columns are selected. I'm actually going to select my linked file as well and isolate them. So now I can easily edit the boundary of the walls so they do not intersect with the columns anymore. So that was it actually. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new. By the way, the Grasshopper script that I created as well as the Revit files will be available in my website. Link to that is in the description down below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.